Arriving at the snow-clad moor that sloped down to Felwyn's Gate, the company surveyed the grim scene before them. A multitude of half-starved refugees. Human folk, lizard men, elven. The many peoples of Teleria, all camped in the frozen mud outside the battlements of the Great Gate, now barred. Ogryn and Skinwalker guards were denying them entry, telling them to clear off back to their homelands. The company agreed to force their way through and unbar the passage.
Come on.
emerged victorious on the other side and opened wide the colossal gate to let through the multitude. Amid great acclaim, the company followed the road northward to the Palace of Aravia. But before leaving the gate, a wounded skinwalker seized hold of one of them and growled